You're crazy. Oh my God. You are now nuts.
And you came over this summer when Dennis was there. And you didn't mention my topless movie then because you wanted to wait until you had an audience to do it. And you know what, Ramona? That's the truth. And that's not a friend. And that's why.
Okay, you were topless. You had sex at a waterbed. You kissed another woman. And you know what? I never mentioned that. But you want to mention it? Now we'll mention it.
Mention it all. Mention it all. Because you know what?
Bitch,
I fucking earned my own living.
I made money. You didn't have any money
until
you
were fucking.
Are you kidding?
I didn't have money until I fucked. What?
You know what?
What is that? What the hell was that comment?
Bethenny, you would date every guy for their fucking money.
How would you know?
Because everyone knows.
Fucking my way to the top. I can't even fuck my way to the middle. I'm trying to fuck my way to the bottom. I'm below zero. I can't even get up to the bottom. Someone fuck me and get me to ground level.
I made myself. I put myself through college. I was on my own. I was on my own since 16.
So that's what it's really about.
You know, is that really about?
Oh, well, that's the stuff you've been harboring.
I'm not harboring anything.
I can tell.
You pretend that you're like this successful woman.
How many cases did you sell this year of wine?
Because
I know exactly.
How many cases have you sold? Your brand is done.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Look at the numbers, honey.
I had Pinot Grigio before you did. And I sold 10,000 cases my first year.
Ramona.
And that's pretty awesome.
You got into the booze business because of me, and you know you did.
I drink wine.
I could
so
tell.
Actually, you
keep it going. It's working well
for you.
You
keep it going. You're like...
What am I? Am I weird? Am I acting weird?
I want to hurt Bethenny. I want her to feel the pain I'm feeling. Because you know what? She's pissing me off, and she's hurting me really badly. She's punching me. I'll punch you back harder.